Nutduck,
Hello?
I have something to ask you. So basically, I just got speed 3, all right? And I've been seeing your TikToks and your YouTube channel, and it looks super fun, and I want you to teach me.
Sure, Evelyn. I'll help you.
Is this how I push?
What are you doing, Evelyn?
I'm pushing forward.
Okay. Put the controller down right now. Stop moving. Do you know how to do like an ollie? What the fuck?
How do I do an ollie? It
Down and up. Hello?
didn't work.
You didn't press anything!
No, but I lift the controller down and up.
Are there batteries in your head, woman?
Oh wait, on the right side?
Press a button! Evelyn, I'm not even gonna lie, your character's kind of thick.
Stop looking at my abs.
Okay, I'm sorry. Go skate around. I wanna see you skate around the map.
Wait, I'm stuck.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, I'm getting seasick like Tony Hawk.
This isn't gonna
Why does
be.
this game hate me?
No, I don't know if it hates you. I think you're just suited for other things.
Like what?
Probably making me a fucking sandwich. Do it, fart.
Well, obviously, that's what asses do. You sound stupid. I think I could beat you in a spot battle. I think that's what they're called. Is that what they're called?
You couldn't beat me in a spot battle.
Yes, I can. How about this? If you beat me, I'll give you my OnlyFans. I've definitely got this. I believe in myself.
Yeah, I'm gonna see some titties today. I don't think you'll be able to average a score of like 4,000.
How did you do that?
Shut up. Evelyn, you. What? How do I say this? You. This might not be the game for you.
What? But I'm having fun. Isn't that what it's about?
Of course.
I paid my roommate $200 to play this game with you.
What? Okay,
Am I doing good?
Evelyn. Well, you beat 4,000.
All right, I'm gonna try something, okay?
Okay. What the fuck?
Am I doing it right? So, what was that? I'm hearing crickets right now. Cat got your tongue?
Okay, Evelyn. You know, maybe you might be better than me at spot battle. I'll admit it. But have you played Skate or Hall of Meat?
Well, we're playing skate right now, aren't we?
Okay, you're a fucking woman. It's like playing horse and basketball, but with skateboarding.
What about a horse?
Oh my god, I might leave right here. Convince me right now not to leave, Evelyn.
I have boobs.
Alright, I guess we're staying. So, Evelyn, let me ask you a question. If you knew how to do this, why didn't you do this from the start?
Well, I wanted to prank you at first, but I don't know how to play Hollow Meat. Sorry about that.
You throw yourself off the building and try to break the most bones, get the most points.
I got this. I believe in me. You believe in me?
No, not at all. It's a shame that hasn't happened to you in real life.
Oh, what is that supposed to mean?
I don't know. Maybe I want you to break every bone in your body. You gonna run to the finish
Oh, fuck a pebble.
Get the fuck out of here. I'm done for the night, okay? I'm not gonna play with you anymore.
Can we play tomorrow?
Let me just check my schedule really quick tomorrow. Okay, so the schedule
All
says
right.
no.
Why?
I have a colonoscopy tomorrow.
They have to put a tube up your ass.
Yeah, I'd rather get that than playing with your bitch ass.
Can you come close, like, to my skater?
What could you possibly have to tell me today, Evelyn?
Can you give me a moochie kiss?
Get the fuck away from me.
No, come back. I'm being for real. I'm being for real. So this whole time, all right? This whole entire time.
I like men.
What?
This whole entire time, you were playing with the man, a big dick
Okay, yeah,
man.
you're blocked, buddy.